15-year-old schoolboy from Chorley is being hailed as a new guitar hero by some of the biggest names in rock. Jake Heaton finished fifth out of thousands of entries in the Sky Arts Guitar Star TV show, and he got to work with some big names in the music industry.
We just sent in a video and then ended up 21 of us going down to London and then auditioning to go through to the next eight. Then when we made it through, when I made it through, we did lots of mentoring sessions with, we watched George Benson at Ronnie Scott's. We had mentoring sessions with George Benson and then many more. And then it went down to five. And then we recorded at Abbey Road, worked with Tony Iommi. And we worked with big names like Mike Dawes, Wilco Johnson, Nitin Sawhney.
As the competition went through the knockout rounds, Jake had to learn more and more songs.
But the songs that I played on the TV show, I never play anywhere else because I play with a band and we just don't do them songs. We do that type of music, but we don't do them songs. So it was tough because I had to learn a new song for every episode, which was it was just tough, but I enjoyed doing it. It was really good.
There's no musical ability in the family. Jake's dad, Stuart, says his son is naturally gifted. He started playing when he was only 4 years old.
It's unbelievable. We knew he could play the guitar well. We weren't aware of how good he is. You know, I can't play any musical instruments. Mum's quite apt on the piano-ish. But when Jake was playing with George Benson, and George's first words after he's played for George Benson was, "Wow," you think, how good is he? He gets it from Bon Jovi. 10 years ago, his mother and I went to watch a Bon Jovi concert, and we got the CD out, started playing. He starts playing the plastic guitar then, and it stemmed from there with his first ever three-quarter guitar there, and that's how he's built it up. He's just Bon Jovi crazy, and it's just progressed from there.
And Stuart got very emotional when Jake was voted through to the last five of the competition.
And they were going down from eight to five, and it was so nerve-wracking. And then when Tony Visconti says, "Person through to the next round is," and he held it for about 20 seconds. That 20 seconds seemed to last like an hour. And he said, "Jake Heaton." You know, I mean, we're proud of him anyway, but it just gives that little bit more this to what he's achieved.
And aged only 15, Jake's also teaching music and giving lessons.
Teaching people, I teach here, I do some lessons here, but I also teach people at the Lost Chord where I learnt guitar, because he's now taken me on because I guess he thinks I'm all right.
So let's see what he can do with someone who's virtually tone deaf.
Right, I'm not expecting to be the next Eric Clapton or Jimi Hendrix, but hopefully I'm going to learn something here. Let's have a go at Smoke on the Water. That's pretty damn good.
The world of showbiz is undoubtedly a tricky one, but with this sort of talent, Jake's certainly got a future in music. Roland Gent, that's Lancashire.